The Germans often stumble during their first forays with plug-in hybrids. They were so fixated with not being the Toyota Prius. They overcompensated and stuffed big engines under the hood that weren't all that efficient, even with electrified assistance. BMW in particular tried to convince the world hybrids were still enjoyable to drive. To some extent they were, but BMW missed the point. Many consumers actually did want range and fuel economy, and Bimmer watched as its competitors rolled out efficient small displacement plug-in hybrids. With the 2018 530i performance sedan, it looks like the company is finally getting it. The sedan achieves up to 31 miles on electricity and the total range is claimed at 404 miles, plenty usable for most Americans. Power comes from a 2.0-liter twin-scroll turbocharged four-cylinder with variable valve lift, which teams with an e-drive AC synchronous electric motor for a total output of 248 horsepower and 310 pound-feet of torque. The motor sits in the gearbox bell housing between the engine and the 8-speed automatic transmission, while the 9.2 kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery is mounted under the rear seats. The company would not reveal fuel economy estimates.